Yaoi. Oh. I was scrolling through TikTok and I got a recommendation from this one Yaoi and it was so fucked up. I was like, why is this so... Why is this... Oh. What is up with the trope of people like not having money and so they just get sold off to some random rich dude? I don't understand. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's... Oh, how do